Welcome back to Let's Play the Jungle Book on Sega Genesis Easy Mode. Right where we left off, we're in the River stage. Just to let you know, I'm probably going to make this one a little bit shorter than last time. It was like less than 18 minutes. I'm going to try to make this one like, I guess on that gem right there, 15 minutes. We'll see how far I play the game. Let's see. Oops. That's a nice way to start a game. I kill the Aardvark. I'm gonna try to go fastly as possible. Alright, last time I was talking about interesting fruits. Some of them that most of us can eat, some of them we cannot. Devour if they're poisonous. Especially ones that are like up in trees too long. Will give you like Tyrannosauria, uncontrollable body, and the leaf of death. There's like certain types of fruits that people should not eat. Because when I was really younger, at my high school nearby, Oneida, I thought those were gonna be like free raspberries, but boy was I wrong. It'd be like something to eat for free, but it was dreadful for me to mistakenly eat something that should not be grown from bushes. That was just very wrong for me to do that. Yeah, those of you who have young kids are watching this, yeah, don't do like I just did. Make sure you find some fresher or grapes or raspberries from trees. I think there's like one nearby where I nearly live at. That's kind of nearby, I'm gonna say, where Derek and them used to live at Pontiac Street. I think it's at, I was gonna say at Oneida, or if that one street it's called. I'm kind of more focusing on the gameplay here. Okay. Let me just jump on Baloo. Where is he? Nope, he's way over there. It won't be look like I came through here for nothing. I like how he's pouring water out of his mouth. Like in a movie. I doubt anybody would dislike this game or the movie if someone despise the game that's based off the movie, then you would not have no childhood enjoying this wonderful gameplay. So can I kill these fishes? Alright, let me get that and that. No, hold on. And there he goes, he's gone. See, can I get up there? Oh, I thought I was gonna say that word. Yeah. I'm starting to run out of different fruits to say, oh yeah, prickly pear. Like that song goes, don't pick a prickly pear by a paw. Next time, use the claw. I think I had a prickly pear before. It tastes a little sweet and or has a good bite to it. I think there's like ones in the cactuses too that are very tenderly delicious. Stupid snake. That was like a long time ago. Stinking hedgehog? What else did I have a long time ago? Oh yeah, the fruit. Only fruit I do not like is papaya. First time ever trying it, tastes a bit weird. So that's like two or three fruits I don't like. And teleportation time. There are some certain amounts of fruits I like or dislike. Okay, the witch doctor won't show up until you collect all the gems. There's a little delay on the jump there. Stupid monkey. I'm sure I'm not gonna fall into a bottomless pit. Extra time. Let me think, what other type of fruits or ones are nuts I like? Oh, hold on a second. I'm gonna show you that little animation of that thing where eat the banana all like boom. And he swallows it. It's hilarious. Anyways, oh yeah. I'm not making this up there. There's actually red bananas that taste like raspberries. When I go to Mi Pueblo almost all the time, there's actually red bananas. It's kinda like in Donkey Kong 64. And now there's no blue bananas or purple bananas, like in Donkey Kong 64. Believe me, as a kid, I always wanted to try some bananas with crazy color designs. I think we got the red ones before. They taste really sweet compared to a regular banana. Let me think. Yeah, go ahead and save that there. Alright, pause it. I'm trying to think of what other type of fruits I never had before. I'll explain it once we fight this boss. Alright. Those of you are playing this game on easy mode, or not, like I do. Maybe all you have to do is aim at the bottom first. Or in the middle. If you stand perfectly still right here, it can't get you. This one is a piece of cake. Okay, don't do what my guy just did. Coming towards them. I'm digging the boss music. It's one of the coolest 90s soundtracks I ever heard. Next to Aladdin's boss fight. I'm taking a lot of hits, but this is a pretty simple boss fight. Okay, let's try again. Alright, you're almost dead. Come on. Also, I kind of love how Mowgli's life bar is his head. Or on the Super Nintendo, it's a bunch of hearts. Now I should have counted how many times you would take heads before you it reaches down to zero, before he dies. There we go. Yeah, I kind of like the papaya, you know, fruit. It's a little bit, I like eating like a huge pumpkin squash. Makes a big, huge mess, and didn't like the taste of it when I was a child. Right where Hywel used to be, it used to have those kinds of fruits all stacked up. Of course, I still do. Oh, I love this music. Ruby too. I didn't like you. What the hell? I get a message from Rebel Alliance. And I haven't done reporting yet. Anyways, I'm just gonna keep on talking about random fruit while I'm trying to beat this game. Because I really got nothing else to say that this game is still awesome, bringing this thing to King Louis' palace, aka Ancient Ruins. It's recent since I'm playing this game. Does anybody remember there was actually a Jungle Book live action remake? I think from 1994 of Jason Lee Scott, aka the same actor who played Dave from Lilo and Stitch. Yeah, it's kind of weird that he plays Mowgli in a adult form like Tarzan. Because I sure remember watching that when I was younger. Especially the brutal death. I mean, for a 1994 film, that's saying a lot. Anyways, okay. Yeah, hold on. I'm not quite done yet. Well, since most of you are new at this channel or not, I'm pretty sure this game came out exactly the same year as the live-action movie did. Before we got like a few other live-action Jungle Book movies. I'm not kidding, there's actually a few of them. There's like, Mowgli Story from 1997, I'm guessing. Come on, hit the snake. Fucking scorpion. And I do not mean the one from Mortal Kombat. Before there was like the 2016 live-action Jungle Book, which I actually like, by the way. There was like a few of those ones. And I think that's pretty much it. Besides, guys, he's dressed up in costumes that look like Baloo, Bagheera, and the theme park with, well, basically the characters. I think that's pretty much it. I think there's a last stand. I don't remember what I was going to say now. If you collect all the gems, you'll end up in a bonus stage. If you collect all the gems, you'll get an extra life. Okay, before the video ends in 15 minutes, those of you did watch some live-action remakes of your beloved favorite films, I heard they're going to do another Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs movie. That's either a good thing or a bad thing that Most people are getting tired of remakes now. Especially Disney's Aladdin. Either people love that movie or not, with Will Smith playing as the genie since Robin Williams is not around anymore. But trust me, I'll get to Robin Williams' movie as soon as possible. Alright, let me just collect these and get that, and... go ahead and save it now. Nope, save it. Save it here. Alright, I'll wrap this up. I'll play the rest of this game maybe tomorrow. Because this one's not as long as the Super Nintendo on how hard it is. But trust me, I will play other harder games pretty soon. But the old saying, leave a like, subscribe, comment, and put more views on it. Alright, see ya. Bye.